What do you mean?
He's gone. Do you really think he's going to wait for you forever?
Just wait.
I wait.
Look, Craig, please, just shut up, all right? Let me speak, okay? You can't just walk back into my life and hand me this. Okay, I was finally over you. Yeah, and now you've ruined everything.
I'm sorry.
Now all I can think is, what if you hadn't walked into class that day? Because everything since then has just been a disaster. I mean, okay, I probably wouldn't still be with Hannah, what with her being a girl and everything. Craig, you've got no idea how much you've hurt me. So I just wanted to say to you, before you walk out of my life forever, that I wouldn't have missed any of it for the world.
What?
I don't know how we keep finding ourselves here, I really don't. But the one thing that I do know, the one thing that I'm sure of, is that I love you. I really love you, and good. Well, I'm glad we got that out of the way.
Yeah. You are coming with me to Dublin, right?
Yes.
You're not just going to see me off.
If you still want me to.
Even if we do this, there's no guarantees it's going to work.
I know. We could mess everything up.
Screw it up.
Yeah.
I love you, John Paul McQueen.
Why wouldn't you?
Straight.
What?
Yes.